And they're off. That is Coach Eliana out to the front. Now Coach Jocelyn gets the lead. Kane's Balboni is right there, but is now blocked a bit. On the outside, Tornado Tide and WWE's Dustpan. It's the one, Coach Jocelyn. 1-5. Looks like 8-6. Pretty tight for fourth.